In today's video, I'm going to demonstrate the release or surprise test for shoulder instability. Hi, and welcome back to PhysioTutors. The release test was evaluated by Hedges et al. In a big study from the year 2012, and they rated the sensitivity at 82% and the specificity at 86%. Coles et al. Include the release test in their shoulder assessment algorithm because a positive test can be an indicator of secondary impingement. The release or surprise test is a subsequent test to the relocation test. To perform it, have your patient in the apprehension position with added dorsal glide of the humeral head and suddenly release the pressure. A positive test is elicited pain and an anterior translation of the humeral head. All right, guys, this was the release test. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, and leave a comment down below if you have further questions. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye. Before you go ahead and do the release test, make sure to first do the apprehension test and the relocation test. And you can find other videos on shoulder impingement tests on our channel.